experiment, girl. Y'all can't take me. Make get them girls, cause them girls lazy. But that's not acceptable from the woman who raised me. See, I wake up early and go to sleep late as fuck. That's why if I want a bitch, I could go get the Bentley truck. Wait, I'ma go get it then. Don't like being told no, I prove them wrong. There's no such thing as no when you're on your own. Lately I've been on some other shit. I swear I never worked no 9 to 5. Like you, bitch, no offense. I'm done with those phases of trying to fit in. I'm done with those places you're trying to get in. I'm done giving attention to those who don't deserve it. It wasn't worth it, I'm moving with a purpose.
Goodbye, goodbye to all the fake people in my life. I never wanted you around me.
But I just had to redirect my cooking. I could have been an opener. I redirect the booking. I read it all the comments saying, D, I'm really shook it. D, you need to see a therapist. Is you looking? Yes, the one I got, they really are the best. Now I feel like I can see you bitches is depressed. I am not afraid to finally satiate with my chest. Lost a little weight, but I ain't never lost a tushy. Looking good, but now my bald head match my looking good, but now they all saying that I'm ugly. Boo-hoo, my nigga, I ain't sad you won't fuck me. I'm sad that you really thought your ass was above me. You're lucky, cause I just paid your bill with a reply. I just made your money pile knee high. I just made your stats peak, now you got a blue check. Now you can afford to go and reinstall the new wig. Now you can afford to not be lousy, go and do shit. Talk your shit about me, I can easily disprove it. It's stupid, you follow me, but you don't really care about the music.
Goodbye, goodbye, hey. To all the fake people in my never wanted you around me, so be on your way now. You better think twice before you let people in your life. Cause when you put down, no one is around you. You gotta get so the fake people. Goodbye, goodbye.
Oh, yeah.
All the fake people in my life.
In my life.
To all of y'all people with low self-esteem. What? You want me to cry?